Dan Filtered here. For day 7 out of 90 days. Memento mori and be grateful that you lived one more day. Today's topic would be the easiest way that you can start to change something in your life. It's gonna sound silly. It's cleanliness. Start by cleaning. Clean your room. Clean yourself. Go take a shower. And then clean your mind. Cleaning your mind is gonna help you the most. But for some people, and me included, if there is clutter around me, my room is messy, I have stuff that I haven't done around the house, like I need to wash my clothes or I need to mop the floor or something like that, I cannot go in the zone of thinking properly and putting my thoughts in a clear line until I do that. And it just helps me to get in a better mood as well. So, start by cleaning. Do something now. I'm not saying go clean the entire house. Clean something. Clean a corner of your room. Clean your bed. Make your bed. Change your sheets and have a fresh bed tonight. Clean your work area. Just that work area. And then when you have to do something there, it's gonna be cleaner and your head is gonna be clearer. Once you do that, take a small break and then go into cleaning your head, clean your mind, clean your thoughts, put order in those thoughts. And I don't know, for me, this is the effect that cleaning the house has. It gets me in the process of cleaning different parts of my life. My head, my thoughts, my what I want to do for the next day, for the next week, as today is Sunday. So I'm just getting in a more clear way of thinking, a cleaner path. It works for me. It's a nice step to start from. If you feel the same, do it. Or clean yourself. Like, I trimmed my beard, I did my eyebrows. Or, I don't know. A few days ago I shaved my head. And these small things, you do something small for you every day, and then it helps your mind as well. The more cleaner and clear your mind is, the easiest it's gonna be for you in the days that are coming to do your things properly, do them in order. And you can make this as a practice every day, every morning, for 10 minutes. I don't like to clean the entire place. It's gonna take 1-2 days, you know. So, 10 minutes in the morning. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna clean that corner. Day after, I'm gonna clean this corner. Day after, I'm just gonna clean the mirror. Small steps, every day. You know you did something. And it's gonna make you feel also that you accomplished a task, and then your mind is gonna be in a different setup, in a different mood. Easiest practice, as I said before, think about life in simple terms. And this is one of the simplest way to go about it. Cleaning your mind, I know it's a bit of a bigger job, but start small as well. Today, clean your mind about this subject. Tomorrow, go and clean it about this subject. And day by day, you'll have a cleaner mind and a more clear vision of what you need to do. Enjoy the rest of the day and let's start fresh tomorrow. Memento mori. Be grateful.